And a judge sentences a man to life in prison for the death of his former girlfriend. Lamont Johnson was convicted in the murder of Trina Coleman. Family members found Coleman's body in her apartment in Taylor Mill in November of 2016. The medical examiner said Coleman had been strangled. Investigators say Johnson had a history of domestic violence. Coleman took out an emergency protective order against him after a frightening incident in which Johnson followed her and rammed her car with his vehicle. This case was the Taylor Mill Police Department's first homicide in 30 years.